Parliament's Public Accounts Committee continued with its inquiry into alleged mismanagement of COVID-19 funds, as highlighted in the Auditor General's forensic audit report. The committee interrogated the Minister for Science and Technology, Dr. Monica Mosenero, over machines that were procured to facilitate research and development of COVID-19 vaccines that have never been utilized.
Machines were procured to serve a very important purpose at that time. So unfortunately, they have not served the purpose. I think that is the direct answer we need from the minister.
And you were the one guiding the president on having this equipment so that we can have the vaccine. Were you not aware that you did not have land at the time? By the time you go to procure equipment, you must be aware that you have all the necessary enablers, even where to place this equipment.
Committee members questioned Mosenero on how the ministry failed to put to use a machine which cost the government 5.2 billion shillings. Mosenero explained that the machine was not utilized because they failed to secure a suitable building to install it in after the available buildings were found unfit for purpose.
Relatedly, Mr. Cedric Akwesije further disclosed that the enzyme packaging machine had arrived on the 2nd of November 2021. So it means by the time it was arriving, we were prepared to utilize it. But it goes ahead to say, and the warranty period for the machine was to end on the 2nd of November. So as we speak now, no one can guarantee that this machine will serve its purpose.
Without anything, with the knowledge of Dr. Mosenero, so when it goes, we say no. The warrant is over, whatever it is there, if it doesn't function, we're done.
It's up to you.
It's up to you. It's like buying a plane, that Uganda wants to have planes in Uganda when you have no airport, where the planes will what? Land.
The packaging machine was to be installed at the GLP facility. However, the proposed buildings to be renovated were found unfit by a team of consultants.
The Auditor General's report also noted that the Minister for Science procured 4 centrifuges at 110 million shillings for COVID-19 scientists at Makerere for PCR and antibody diagnostics test kits. But this equipment cannot be traced.
Mr. Chairman, Peg 20, they say cartridges were lost. They were never on the asset register, and the principal investigator, when they were looking for him, he disappeared. And who is that one? Principal investigator number 2, and that is the Glover.
It's on page 27 in blue text in my response. By the time of the audit, this equipment was stored with many other equipment.
Still on COVID-19, Mosenero, who led scientists in the fight against the pandemic, told the committee that it's no longer necessary for people to test for COVID. This was after the committee raised issues of double standards in testing for COVID, wondering why it's only done on presidential events.
So does this COVID appear when there is the president and the first lady? Would it be important to give a... Because you create an impression that perhaps what is the current situation from an expert's point of view?
The president for himself insists that people should test when he's, and any entity can choose to have that, but it is no longer, according to us in public health, the risk is low enough.
Report by Fred Kajubi for the news at Parliament.
Okay.